My name is Cole Kenny.
I'm DeQuez, and I'm from the KCC Photography classroom.
I took this class as just a class. Like, I thought it was a cool class, but then when I got into it, I kind of really fell in love with it and thought it was really interesting, so I'm glad I took it.
You know, we live in a world that's imagery is really important for everything from like selling things to remembering things. You know, I always tell my students that photography is communication. That's the goal, is to communicate something, whether it's something beautiful or, you know, a memory.
If you're an artist, photography is a good medium. Photography is another way for me to express myself artistically.
Honestly, I didn't have any kind of experience. That's kind of why I took the class, you know, to gain my experience.
I hope that they're taking away just some creativity and being able to look at good imagery and recognize it for what it is and reproduce it. It takes time to develop that eye, but I think that through the course here, you can learn the basics of how to use a camera and how to start producing, you know, good imagery.
I learned a lot about Photoshop and lighting and different kinds of rules with the photography and a lot about lenses and different equipment.
We've done iconic projects imitating album cover or poster cover and kind of doing it our way, but you still have to have the same element of it. And we also did studio photography, which is ratio lighting and dramatic lighting and posing the models. So it was really fun.
You get to walk around all morning and just take pictures. I pretty much get to learn myself, and it's more like I teach myself what I want to take pictures of.
Mr. Kinshaw's great. He's a great teacher, and he's really fun, so he makes photography a lot more fun. I've been in a really hardcore photography class, and I learned a lot, but with Mr. Hinshaw's approach, like, I'm learning a lot and I'm doing it and enjoying it.
He gets involved a lot with the kids. Like, he models and everything with us, and like he's more hands-on with it. It helps out, especially in photography.
I am a teacher. Like, I really think that's like what I was made for, was to teach. That's just who I am, is to like learn and then convey that information to others.
Actually, I would recommend this class. Like, you get to walk around all morning, you get to take pictures of cool things, and you get to pretty much get self-taught.
You know, I really believe in what we're doing at KCC. I think it's a great school. I think, you know, what we do for students is provide an opportunity to learn things that they can use for the rest of their life.
I think photography is important. It's important just to have like it as an art in the world, because art's important, and it's what keeps us human.